Hello, lovely people. Welcome to the Geek. I'm Penge. Welcome back to MewnBase. So here is little Catface. Oh, and already commencing. Sorry, Bernard, I've already got that in hand. I was next to it. I'll save you a trip, buddy boy. So, here is our base. Here is our base. And today is an exciting day for Catface. He's going to have a fun day because we are going to build ourselves a vehicle bay, a little garage thing. So I need 3 sheets and 4 cog things. Now, do I have any of those cog things? Oh, I've got plenty of the cog things on board. It's everything else. While I'm here, thank you to everybody that's commented and said, oh, by the way, why aren't you using the map? There's a map, you know, and pretty much like F is for your flashlight, which I can't see very well because it's daytime. They said, I wonder what the key for map could be. So F for flashlight. So if I press M, yeah, there's a map. I never knew there was a map. There's an actual map. So that's presumably everywhere I have been. So the green must be grass stuff. That was ore. That yellow stuff there. Do you think that's possibly ore? That might be ore. Now, I do need lots of that. That's going to be what I need. Let's just nip into there for a second. No, I wanted to fill it with oxygen, Catface. There we go. Grab some more air. So if I press M, can I see where there's water? Like there? Or is that ice? What's the white stuff? Is that ice, possibly? I don't know what that is either. Oh, and it's going to be all sandstormy and unpleasant. So I think I need to head down here then to see if I can find ore. Because I need ore to make pretty much everything else. Now, is it stupid if I go out now? Now, I do have a map at least, so I can finally sort of see where I'm going. So I can head off this way. And another point was made. They said, oh, you could also build pavements because I've got loads of stone in there. So you could build pavement to go and help you find where you are. So, you know, you could build pavement and then go, ah, right, okay, yes, I've stumbled across this thing here. I know that the pavement leads back to my base, so I can do it that way. Let's just pick up some of these things whilst we're going down here. Right, let's just pop the map on. Yeah, so green is the green plant thingies. Those orange bits are going to be the trees, the fruit trees. So, yeah, so down here should be some. Oh, yes, okay, that's very cool. Right, okay. Yeah, do you know what? There's a map. Right, a base is losing oxygen. Bernard should be on that, which is splendid. Good job, Bernard. Oh, there's loads of ore down here. Loads of it. Right, I'm very hungry. Let's eat that lovely, hearty meal. Right, chop, chop, chop. Poor Catface is out in this. He's out in a horrible sort of sandstorm. Hopefully the base is holding up because the solar panels do get covered in dust. Now, Bernard normally is pretty good at that. He's pretty hot on that, is Bernard. Right, let's just chop away at some of these. Base is losing oxygen. Again, Bernard, the automated repair bot. There he is. I can hear him. I can hear the fixing noise. Let's just grab these while I'm here. Okay, let's look at the map quick then. So is there any more ore? Right, up this way, apparently, there might be another bit or two. So if I just grab that. Oh, there's loads over there. Can I get that ore and get back to the base? Oh my goodness, there's absolutely loads of it. Right, I'm having this. I'm having all this ore just here. This will keep us going for ages with metal sheets and all that kind of stuff. Because we're going to build the garage. And then, yes, I say garage because I'm from the England. And I'm from, I don't say garage or garage or whatever. No, garage. Then we're going to need to build the vehicle to go in it. Ah, now, water. That could be useful. The ice could be useful. Right, I do need to get back to the base. But there's lots of ore. There's loads of it. And the more I can get now, the less time I spend travelling around later on. I think I'll be fine. I can grab this like so and then run up this way. Now, I should have checked on the map what that looked like, what the ice looked like on the map. Now, let's just pop the map on. So where am I? Yeah, if I keep heading northeast, I should. When it's getting to night time, it's beautiful. There we go. Look. Yeah, it worked. There's a map, everybody. I knew that all along, of course. I knew there was a map. It was really... Oh, I'm so used to not having an automatic airlock. Someone else did point out as well. Now, I can get to that from here. That's absolutely fine. Someone else said, move the crafting bench next to your base and you can just craft from inside without having to actually use up your oxygen. So can I pack up the crafting bench like that, pick it up? Can I put it there? Am I allowed to put it on a conduit? No, it can't go on a conduit. However, it can go just there for now, say. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Yay! Splendid! Okay, that's very cool. Right, so if we shut that, I'm going to keep doing that forever. Right, let's make some water. Just the tiniest bit. So let's pop that into there. Let's pop that into there. So that's it. It's got water going. Now that's probably done lots of metal plates. Let's do four more of those. We've got batteries to power everything. And anyway, it'll be daytime soon. Right, our power situation. Yeah, we generate 25. We're using 36.7. That's not too bad. The batteries are holding pretty steadily. So I think power-wise, we're okay. Let's just keep churning out metal plates. While we're here, have we got any of those things in there? Yep, so let's get ourselves one, two of those. Oh, and a grass. So let's get ourselves a third one of those. So let's eat a hearty meal, and then let's make ourselves some more. So let's just craft hearty meals. Very cool, very good. Right, okay, let's just grab some more of those things. Okay, here, can we build a vehicle bay now? Garage, garage, whatever. Yes, we flipping well can. This is going to be very exciting. Now, I am going to have to build some engines for this, I imagine, some motors, but that's fine. Oh, Bernard, go and do the thing. Day 20. Who would have thought that I would get to day 20? Who would have thought it? Okay, do I want to rejig things around a little bit? Put that there, maybe. Put that there. You see, that thing gets in the way. I want to scrap that, ideally. I want to get rid of that. Or shall I put it there? Oh, I put it there, you know. So let's not do that. Can I select something else? Select that. Right, dismantle that concrete tile for the minute. Put that there, because there seems to be no point in having a concrete tile just there. Let's pop that there. Right, okay, vehicle bay. How does this work then? Oh, a little buggy. Right, I need three metal sheets. Got that. I need some other stuff. Right, while we're here, let's go into here. Let's get these plants. Lovely, lovely. Let's do that. Right, okay. Seeds, bosh, and... Bosh. Right, okay, and they're already going. I need some water, please. Yep, I'm on it. Okay. Right, and I need to go up here. Good job, Bernard. And just keep making metal plates. Just keep doing this. I've got loads of ore left. Absolutely loads of it. Meanwhile, I can craft myself another hearty meal. Lovely, which is very splendid. Is there anything else left to put? A power switch. Better manage your base's power. Needs a cog thingy and a conduit. I might treat myself in a sad way to one of those. So let's craft a conduit. Yay and woo. And then what do I need? A cog kind of thingy. I should have some of those anyway. So like that. Let's grab what there is out of there and feed some more in. Lovely. Daytime. Lots of sunshine. So all this is working well. Bernard. Good man. Good job, Bernard. Don't scratch it with your big robo hands, Bernard, but that's very cool. Thank you. Right, another one and another one. Good. Okay, let's drop all the food stuff back in there. We don't need all that right now. Good. Also scrap metal going there. Spiffing. Right, okay, let's build. Let's grab that. Put another one in. Let's build ourselves then a power switch for no real reason other than I don't know what it does. Better manage your base's power, it says. So what do I do with the power switch? I really don't know. Let's go and find out, shall we? Let's eat something first. Yum, yum, yum. Right, power switch. I don't know where to put it. There. Right, so what if we just build a power switch? What does it do? So it's got a conduit bit to it. So if we click it, what happens? Nothing. Oh! I wonder if you can sort of line up bits of your base that you don't really care about at night time. Let's say habitat modules like these. You might not give a monkey's about those at night. So say, well, at night time, I don't care about those. So we'll switch those off on the, according to the thing here, and go, yeah, all right, switch that off. And it powers things down. Don't worry, Bern, I got that one. Okay, well, yeah, that's a bit pointless for me at the minute. Right, okay, we'll just build it. We'll put it there. That'll do. Let's chop at this thing. Let's do that. A bit of fruit came out. That's very lovely. Right, let's go back into the... There's supposed to be an automatic airlock. It's supposed to be automatic. It's rubbish. Go into there. Got one of those. Grab one of those. Let's go there. Let's make ourselves some food because I've not got enough food, obviously. Right. Go up to there. Get all the metal out. Put it all back in. Right, okay, so we've got three more going in. Got a copper wire thingy. Right, what did I need to build? A little car. So I need three metal, that's good. Three cog things, I can get those. Right, a motor. So let's build ourselves a motor. So we need three cog things and three of those. So let's build one of those. Let's build another one of those. How many cog things have I got? Only two. So I need to build another gear, whatever it is. Component. I like cog thing. I'll build another cog thing. Right, so I've got that, so now I can build an engine. So it's going to build me an engine. So that's lovely. So now I need another cog thing. Let's go and grab the stuff out of there. I need another cog thing. I think I can put all those away in there now. And once I've got... Is that right? I need three cog things. Yeah, so if I do that, build a cog thing out of the wire. Metal sheet thing. That's fine. And now go there. Build a buggy that goes vroom. Oh, cat face. This could be a beautiful thing. Now, one thing I am going to build, if I can work it. Where is it? There. Oh, I need a bit of ice. I need some ice. Okay. Where is ice on the map then? Is it that white? I think it might be the white stuff there. Because the blue stuff is big rocks, I think. I think that's big rocks. I'm going to assume anyway. So let's just go and find out, shall we? Let's put a flashlight on. Yay, Catface is going on a little explore at night time. Right, where's a thing? That's a tree. We'll have the fruit off that. That's nice. Are there any rocks anywhere? There, right. What am I stood next to on the map? Yeah, so those blue things are rocks. That's fine. So I think the white stuff is going to be ice. So which way was ice? There was two bits down here. Let's head this way. Do, 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 do. Where's some ice? Down here somewhere. Please be nearby. Please be really obvious. Okay. There. Right, okay. So let's just check on the map. No. Okay. That's not what I thought it was. So the bluer blue bits are ice. So, oh, let's suit power's running out. So let's do that. So what's the white stuff then? What's white on there? What's that then? Oh, it's stuff that I've already picked up, is it? Stuff that I've... Oh, it's just items. Okay. So it's just items. Right, okay. That's absolutely fine. Right, let's get back to the base then. So I've got a bit of ice, so I can make a couple of oxygen canisters is what I'm thinking. Let's just chip into that one on there. Chip, chip, chip. Good. Let's eat one hearty meal. Yum, yum, yum. That's very nice. Right, Catface, where's the base? Right, a map is useful for this, isn't it? There's a little buggy icon. There's a buggy icon. I'm overly excited about that buggy icon. There's a car. An actual car that I'm probably going to crash or do something stupid. Oh, this is beautiful. Right, suit power is full. Right, let's make me a couple of oxygen canisters because I think that's probably a good idea because no doubt I will mess something up. Right, put those things in there. Got three of those, so three fruits carry three roots. Okay, now this is cool, isn't it? So now how do I oh god, I've got to drive a vehicle. Right, how do I get it? Oh, he looks so cute in his little truck. Okay, oh my, okay, does the buggy drive forever? How does he get out? How do we get out? Click the buggy. That's very exciting, if a little bit uncontrollable, but I am generally terrible at driving stuff like that. So there we go. Okay, right. Chip away at some of this stuff. This is very cool. And I've got an oxygen tank and I've got loads of food. So I could just go driving for miles. Right. I want to head toward water then, if at all possible. So water was dark blue. Now that's very hard to see on this map because everything kind of looks the same color. Whoa! What happens if I crash? I mean, does the buggy take... Would it take damage? Ah, right, okay. The buggy takes damage if you drive it into big rocks. Okay, right. Right, lesson learned. But there is some... there's some water. I'm really sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry. My driving of that thing is an absolute disgrace. Right, oh, lots of water came out of that. That's very cool. Right, we'll have that. That's good. Oh, there's loads of stuff up here. This is very good. Right, we'll have all this. More of this stuff. Yeah, more of that stuff. Okie doke. There we go. Lots of nice things. Okay, let's get back in the buggy. Oh, I'm hungry. No, I'm okay at the minute, I think. It's the oxygen that I'm not really happy about. Right, more water. Oh, there's loads of water. There is loads. Well, ice, but it becomes water. Loads of it. Beautiful. Right, okay. Yeah, that. Get more. Get more of it. There's loads of it. Absolutely loads of it. We'll have this. We'll have that. There's some grass stuff there as well. Chop away at the grass. Give me the grass. Lovely. Love some sludge. Right, that'll do. Ice. More ice. Right, now, don't lose where Buggy is. Buggy is downwards. Buggy is downwards. Let's get in the buggy. And let's go back home, if I can work out which way that is. Get in the buggy, Catface. Oh my god, the buggy is so quick. Right, good. I can go across these bits in the middle because that's... Fuck! Rock! Oh, God, right. I can't drive. I can't drive. I'm terrible at driving. This is embarrassing. Right, where's the base? Does anybody know where my base is? Has anybody seen a base around here somewhere? Whoa. Oh, I've crashed. Right, hang on. Where's the base? I am miles away from the base, and I'm going to die of lack of oxygen. Now, I do have my oxygen tanks, so I can use that. I'd rather get back to the base if I can. Right, I think it's up this way. I think it's that way. Right, a map. Map. Oh, God, I've gone past it again. Catface, get to your base now, Catface, my good man. Right, I'm going to have to use my oxygen tank, aren't I? I'm going to have to... Oh, there it is. There's the base. It's all gravy. It's all cool, man. Right, get out. Get into the base. Okay, that could have gone better with me not crashing it into stuff. But that was good fun. Right, water. Lots of it, please. Just keep crafting water until we have no ice left. There we go. Let's just keep pouring that in there. Right, let's make another one of those. So three of those is useful. Let's drop the seed thing into there. We can make some more hearty meals. We can make two of those, which is very welcome. That's good. I'm very hungry, so why not eat one right now? I can't seem to click on anything. Oh, there we go. That's better. Right, water. Let's pour some water into there. That's very cool. We've got some water topped up. There we go. Three lots, in fact. What do we want to do now? Let's put all those things back in there. Three of those. So we've got seeds and root seeds. Should we build another couple of these? Just get more food? So get a couple of grass. Maybe get three of each. So have three grass and three of the little root things. That might be a thing we could do. That could be a nice goal. So let's move that water collector thing to there. And then we'll just have the other ones kind of along here in a row, I suppose. I don't really know. Right, what do we need to build those then? Let's go back into the airlock. What do we need to build one of those? Where are they? There. So lots of rocks. We've got loads of rocks, conduit things, and base modules. Okay, that's cool. So habitat modules. So we can certainly build two of those, like so. Let's get ourselves some more of that going on. Two of those going on. Bernard, do the thing, please, Bernard. I'm too lazy to do it myself now. Just so dependent on Bernard. Conduits. So conduits require two lots of wire. So we need that then. So we can make some conduits like that. Now, do we have any conduits and wire in the thing? Oh, yeah, we've got loads of wire in the thing. And a conduit. Okay, that's fine. Rain. It's raining. Oh, my goodness. We actually get to stock up on water in that thing. Finally, at long last. I've not used that thing yet. So does that automatically top up that? I don't really know. I don't know how it works. Now, I wonder how it affects the power. Because there's not much in the way of sun because it's really raining. So do we generate any power? No, we still do. We still generate power. Look, it's saying, hey, there's stuff in here. Got one water out of it. Hurrah! So let's just top that up like that. Right, we'll have these. Okay, that... Oh, it's all getting very involved. Right, we'll have that. Thank you very much. Right, have that. Seeds falling outside, which is a little bit... because I can't pick it up. Okay, right. Put food in base for now. Good. That's good. Root seeds. One there. Right, go and pick up the grass seed thing. Good. Pick up the grass seed. Put that there. That's got water in again. That's very cool. Right, pop that into there. More rain. This is really good. We like the rain. Okay, now it's stopped. Bernard, thank you very much. Okay, we need to put another base thing like that. So we'll have three of those. Then what do we need? Rocks. So we need to get 12 rocks. So let's get ourselves that many rocks. And now in there, that means we should be able to craft three of those, which we can. Right, we'll just wait around for those then for a bit. Just chill out. Yes, this is looking very cool. This is looking pretty good. So yeah, that'll be one of those. Okay, so in there now, let's drop in our extra components we don't really need. And metal as well. Let's put that in as well. That's good. Right, drop another water thing in. Good. Right, now I've got three of those to line up. Now, am I going to be all right for power with these? That's the only thing. That's the only thing that's going to be the issue here, isn't it? Bernard, fix it. Thank you, Bernard. Right, out we go. So we can build another one. There. And another one. There? Yeah, why not there? I don't know. Whatever. It all links together, doesn't it? It's all linked through, so it's all got power to it. And the only thing is, how much power is that going to now require? 46.3. That's actually not that bad. So, a root seed. So, three of those, and then two of those. So now if we put a root seed, it doesn't really make any difference where they go, in the corner, and seeds there and there. And then we can put more water in the base. How much water does a thing give? 125 to 185. So it gives about, 60 water? 60 tops up water from there. Okay, that's cool though. That's good. And that's watering all those things. Wow. Okay, that's very good. That's very helpful. Right. Oh, crikey. They're done already. We'll have that. We'll have that. We'll have that. Thank you. Put the grass back in. Oh, I'm not equipped with the right thing. Put grass in. Oh, no, that's roots. Whatever. It doesn't make any difference where they go. There we go. Like that. Let's run out. I'm very hungry. I should possibly pay attention to that. There we go. Eat a hearty meal. Bosh, bosh, bosh. Get some fruit off the tree. There's already two fruit there. This is going terrifyingly well. What can I do to make it go wrong? Can I go on the buggy for a really long journey and crash it and end up in bits across the other side of the planet or something stupid? Right, let's have a couple of those. Okay, what have we got in there? So we can have two of those, two of those, and two of those. No, we don't need two of those because we don't need that many. Right, and we can make two more meals. So we're really good for food. We're absolutely sorted for food. Right, let's pour some more water into there, like that. This is going really well. I'm very impressed. Well done, Catface. You should be very proud. You've done a good job, Catface. Okay, the last... I suppose the final thing we can build is... Where is it? That thing. A comms tower. I think we do that next time out. I think we have more fun with the buggy at the minute. I like the buggy. I'm going to wait till daytime to go do anything else with the buggy. But yeah, comms tower. Long-range communications and navigation. Okay, so that might be a useful thing. I think we do that next time, because if I do it now, then next time I'm not going to be really doing much in that sort of part. So, yeah, let's do that next time out. That'll be quite a fun thing to do. So now, here we go. Look, those things are done already. Bosh, bosh. So we've got a couple of grasses. Grass, grass, and that. So now we've got those. So if we drop this, I'm going to put the seeds into there for now and the things. There we go. So four of those. That's very lovely. Yeah. Okay. Actually, we can make more food. Why don't we just do that? One, two, three. Like so. Go to the food thing. Make ourselves three more hearty. I'm just obsessed. He's just going to be a big fat cat. A great big fat cat. Right. And we'll have that one and that one and that one. And then we'll put the seeds in that for now. Let's put the seeds into the thing. So we've got two more so we can make... Ah, we haven't got two fruit. Okay, but we do have 13 meals readily available and three oxygen canisters. And we've got a buggy. Oh, and I've picked up another hearty meal. 15 meals available. That's an awful lot of meals. Do you know what? Eat one now. Why not? And it's raining again. It's raining again for the second day in a row. That is remarkable. It's already filled up with water. So how do I automate... that. Is there a way to automate that? There's a spigot or something there, isn't there? Take water out of your base's water supply. I'd rather not have to, when it rains, lurk around this thing every time, going, right, okay, hang on, let me get water out, because it's kind of, can it just pour straight in? There's a little thing there. Don't worry, Bernard, I got it, B-Man. Right, so let's put that in there. So picked up another water. Okay, this is cool. It's raining, however, the batteries aren't charging up very quickly. Presumably because it's now a bit dark. So the solar panels are probably not generating as much, if anything, of power. So I don't really know. So, okay, right. I don't really know what to do now. We have to lurk around near here. Okay, yeah, more water. Not that this is a bad thing at all. put the water in there for now because there's nothing growing. So I don't know if it will just fill these things up with water and it's not growing anything. So in the buggy. Let's go on a little drive in the buggy. But where should we go? Okay, so I assume it's endless. Well, I guess you could drive round in a circle, one would assume, given that it's a moon, and moons are generally spherical. So you should be able to, in theory, go and drive round in circles. But up there looks pretty good. Up there looks like a sort of untapped resort. So bad. Ah, rocks! Okay, I'm fine. Okay, so you don't crash into the trees, just the rocks. Okay, fine. Now let's hack at this. Let's get some more resources out of it while we're here. Hack, hack, hack. Hack at that. We'll have some more water, because that's always a good thing. Fruit is good. Makes more food. Good. Have that. Okay. Back into the... Oh, no. There's more tree things. Oh, lots of fruit. Even more hearty meals, cat face. You're just going to be the biggest, kind of fattest cat. Right, okay. So there was a bit in the middle, which I thought might be quite fun to go and look at. Yeah, look at the way I'm steering it now. Yeah, I'm awesome at steering this. Catface rocks. Right, and... Oh, no! No! Catface doesn't rock. Well, he just hit a rock. Right, come on. Through the middle. Through the middle, Catface. It's all fine. It's all good. It's all good. So, yeah, so can we just sort of drive up... Don't crash into any more rocks, Catface. This could be bad. If I keep crashing into rocks, I might not be able to get back home in time. I suppose I do have lots of oxygen on board. And lots of food. So it's not like I can run out of oxygen easily. And if I build a load of those, because I'm collecting water, collecting ice, I could build a load of oxygen tanks. I could just go on a massive wander about. But then I probably would get lost like an idiot. Right, come on. Pick up some more resources. More resources, cat face. There we go. Chippity choppity chop. Okay, so 9 more ore. Where's the buggy? Where is it? Oh, it's up there. Okay, let's just grab this ore here as well, because we're going to need some more to build. Probably a spare buggy, I imagine, because I'm probably going to crash this one, and it will explode. So we need some more ore to make another buggy, and we need more ore to make some more things. That's very cool. Okay, that's plenty of ore there. Let's hop into the thing. Right, so a base is losing oxygen. It's fine. Bernard's on it. Don't worry. So what I don't know is there anything to find on the moon? Like, is there something to discover? I don't know. Or do we just drive? I like those bits. There's no rocks to crash into on those. Oh, rock. Nearly crashed. I'm fine, though. Yeah, I don't know if there's anything to discover. Like, is there another base? Are we supposed to set up another base? And what do we do now? What's about the control tower thing? I don't know what kind of what the aim is, apart from to survive. But I think... We're becoming all right at surviving, particularly when it rains. Very hungry, eat some food. Do you know what as well? Oxygen. I think this fills it up, doesn't it? Yeah, okay. So that's cool. So a base is losing oxygen. Right, shall we head back to the base before I get too lost? Oh, God, I've got to drive backwards. Okay, no. Oh, it's do you know what? It's, oh, dearie me. It's very dark. I've crashed. It's very dark on the moon. It's very dark on the moon. Okay. I can't really see anything. Let's just try and drive carefully down this way. This is a terrible, stuttering, awful driving performance. However, it looked like I went to that gap pretty well. Can we drive? No, we can't drive around there. However, there's loads of ice there. Drive forward a bit. Get out. We'll have that. Take that on board. Yes, loads of stuff there. So we can build ourselves some more oxygen canisters with that as well. So we just use one. So I could build, say... 3 or 4 of those. And that's plenty of water for our plants. Okay, right. Oh, no. Wrong way. Wall. Drive round the... No, not... No, 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 no. Ah! This way. Crashed. Crashed the buggy. Nearly crashed the buggy again. Okay. Right, hang on. No, not that way. Left a bit. Yeah. Okay, no, back a bit. This way. This way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Right, okay, that... I might have crashed the buggy a bit. Vehicle has broken a wheel. The vehicle is on fire. Ah, right. Botherations. Where am I? Oh, I'm quite a long way away. But all I have to do is kind of go downwards and I should be okay. Okay, come on. Come on. Picked up one ice. We can do this, Catface. We can do this. I'm going to pause on a minor coughing fit. It'll go quiet for a bit, but he's just going to keep on walking. There we go. Excuse me. Coughing away there, but there you go. Right. Where am I in terms of the... base. I'm practically upon it. Right, let's hack at that a bit. Let's get some fruit out of that. Let's hack at that. get some fruit out of. That's what, 9 fruit. The thing I need now, I think, is the grass. I need more of that grass stuff rather than the generically named plant rather than anything else. Right, okay. In we go. Splendid. And yeah, right. So let's go to the food thing. Let's have something to eat. We can't make any of that. Right, so we can make loads of water. So that's a good thing. We'll make lots of water. Right, we want to build a few of those. So let's say get, I don't know. Well, let's get all 4 out. Let's have 4 lots of the canisters, the oxygen tank things, like that. The rest of it can be just water. Just keep on channeling water in. Go on. And the last one. Lovely. Right, okay. And then we'll put the ice into there. So that's not going to be going into these, I don't think, because there's nothing to grow. So I think it's clever enough to realise that it you don't need to put water in them, I think. Yeah, the water level isn't going down any. So that's good. Right, okay, so now we just need seeds, because we've got plenty of those things. So I think we just need more grass. We just need more of those grasses. So let's do seeds. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's have 6 lots of seeds. There we go. Right, top up, top up, top up. Right, lots of water for the seeds. Splendid. Over here, let us build ourselves some metal plates. Do we need to clear the things out? No, we do not. They are coping just fine. Okay, now, oh yeah, we go. Bernard's on it. Bernard's on it. Good old Bernard. So now we can get 6 things, 6 grasses. Make ourselves 6 hearty meals, like so. That's very good. Yeah, all the hearty meals are coming out. Lovely. Good. Right, pick up the metal plate things. Might as well make 3 more. Might as well make 7 more, to be honest. I'm not going to do much else with it. So yeah, there we go. Couple more of those. Right, can I make any more food? No. But I do have 18 lots of food in reserve now, it seems. Okay, which is a good thing. It is a good thing. Right, okay, the storm has gone. The sandstorm has gone. So I need grass and the root things. Yes, it's grass that I'm going to be running out of. But I can just do this now. Look, I've got quite a lot of water, so I can just grow myself 6 more grasses and go, yay, grass, lovely. That's cool. Right, and that's going to be plates. There's an, oh, this is Catface. You are a star, Catface. You have done very well at surviving on the Mewn on your own. Don't quite know the story of why he's on the Mewn, but there we go. We'll have to make one up. Right, okay, so that's all the ore turned into that. So now we can make ourselves, oh yeah, I need to make another buggy, don't I? Because I kind of blew the last one up. So I don't repair the other one then. I've got 3 sheets of that, so I need a motor and 3 cog things. No, that. No, I just put water on that. What a waste. Water in there. There we go. Stupid. So we need a cog thingy and a motor, didn't we? Motor was 3 cogs and 3 sheets, 3 coils of the thing. We can do that. We can do that. So we need, oh my goodness, and grasses galore as well. Okay, good. There's a lot. Oh, you get 2 for grass, do you? Okay, loads of grass then, everybody. Okay, I think we'll be able to make a lot of stuff out of this. In fact, we can only make 3 more because that's the only amount of fruit we've got. Oh my goodness. Right, 3 more of those. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Another, that tree just grew again. I think we've got enough of that for now. So there we go. Right, let's leave that empty for now. So let's pop all the seeds back into there. So what was I doing? A vehicle, a little buggy thing, wasn't I? So I need to build a motor. And now I can't remember what went in a motor because I'm stupid. Just shut the airlock, cat face. What was it? Was it 3? Oh, I can build one now. Bosh. So now to build that, I need 3 of the round cog things. Okay, 3 cog things. So to build a cog thing, I need a sheet of that. I don't have any spare cog things. Okay, that's absolutely fine. But I get 3 from just doing that. So now in there, I can build another buggy that goes vroom. And indeed, it does go vroom. I can testify to the fact that it goes vroom because it did go vroom. Did a lot of vrooming. All right, good. There we go. I'm just going to do an experiment. In fact, no, I think it'll tell me, won't it, if I click on that. Okay, yes, it's those seeds or the water. I did think if I put a trumpet of fruit in the ground, would it work? But no. Right, he's very hungry. Let's eat one of your many, many, many meals, Catface. Okay, that's gone surprisingly well. That's gone very well indeed. Right, okay, Bernard is zipping about. What's the power supply like? Oh, the batteries are a bit low. The batteries are, in fact, the batteries are tragically low. Because Bernard is out doing stuff. Oh dear. Right, we could do with Bernard just resting for a bit. Right, we're going to run out of power. Right, we've run out of power. Oh dear. Oh, and I've just crashed the buggy as well. I've just walked into the buggy. That's probably not the brightest thing. So Bernard is alive. So we're keeping Bernard conscious and the oxygen thing and some other stuff, but not these bits of the plant bits. I mean, I'm not growing anything in them, but they've gone offline. Maybe I need to go and get some more power sources. Maybe I need to build another one of those. Yeah, okay. Okay, that maybe that's what we'll do next time out. So I think we're going to call it a part for now. But yeah, we've had good fun with the buggy. That's very cool. Our little buggy that goes vroom. That's good. We've got a hearty supply of food. We've got oxygen to take with us wherever we want to go. We've got power now, but we do need to sort that out because that ran out. Now, maybe it's just because I was using a lot of stuff. Maybe it's because I was using that thing, the foundry type thing, the smelter, and making loads of metal sheets and using a lot of the stuff up. But now I do have a garage, and that's going to sort of take up some stuff, isn't it? And is there anything to do with the buggy, which looks gorgeous, by the way? The buggy looks tremendous. I love that. The little visor and the wheels, it looks very cool. So is there anything to do on the moon? Is there anything to find other than just sort of wandering about? I genuinely don't know. I really don't know. So I think what we'll do is we'll have a little explore around. But I think next time out, we build ourselves kind of the final thing that we haven't got, really. A comms tower. So that should be cool. So I'm going to have to go and find some more iron because I've obviously spent it all on metal sheets when I should have been spending it on girders, some more iron ore stuff. And then we'll come back and we'll build ourselves a comms tower and see what that does. But then if I've managed to keep Catface alive for all that time, I may just consider that a victory. Because I don't know what else there is to do apart from just drive off into the sunset with Catface in his little buggy and just go. Just be off. Be off on my merry way. I'm not entirely sure what to do. So, yeah, I think we'll do that next time. I think we should do that next time. Or could we build a road or something to another base? Just for the sake of it? Just build a great big concrete path, like down here, and build a base, I don't know, somewhere down here, and have two bases? That might be a fun thing to do. That might be a little challenge. Maybe by day 30, have another base set up down further away, for no real reason, and link it up by sort of concrete roads or something. That might be a fun thing to try and do. Yeah, there's an idea. Why are the batteries going charging very slowly? Yeah, is it because I've put all those extra bits in? It's probably because I've loaded it up with lots of extra things. And there's a garage as well to now deal with. And lots of extra food things. So yes, that's why the batteries are not charging as quickly as I would like. Okay, so maybe another power source thing as well. Maybe another solar panel or another one of these things possibly as well next time. But there we go. There we go. Plenty to do still for poor little Catface. Still stuck on the moon. No hope of rescue. He's taking it very well. It's very stoic, his Catface. But yeah, next time could well be the final part. So I think, yeah, the goals can be build a comms tower, obviously top up our power issues, and then, yeah, maybe just build another little base further down south somewhere. Just build a little base just because it's something for us to do. But other than that, I don't know. But anyway, that's next time out. That's next time. There's a whole other video of Catface exploring to come. But for now, thank you very much for joining me in the Geek Cupboard. And I will see you next time. Right, everyone, give me your money. Give me all the monies. The music is very sinister. I'm not sure I particularly like the music. Fire the catapult. Oh, what a shot, catapult man. Right, okay, they're knocking the wall down. The wall is coming down. Oh God, some of them are huge. Oh God, people are dying. Oh, it's lovely. I've got a water mill.